All right, so today, I got this guy that's got an RV. His wheels are stuck in the air because the jack stand won't go down. And this is that board. And we're gonna see what we can do with this. Oop, there's some water damage. Well, let's see if I can make this work. All right, so we cleaned up all of that. And then I replaced this power switch that was also bad. And I didn't have the exact one, so I just took a surface mount and I cut the other one off to leave the legs on it. And then, of course, he's got a taller end on him, so I'm going to have to adapt for that. Okay, so what I did is I took the end of the other switch that I cut out of here. And I don't know if you can see that very well, but I super glued it, and then I used some solder to weld it, just the iron to weld the plastic together, and now it's stable.